Okay. Should be working now. I just have to change something and then I'll start. Okay, I should be done now. Okay, everything's set up. So I downloaded it yet. A Super Mario emulator, so hopefully that will work. Because last time I used it, it didn't work. Might take a little bit to get Actually, hold on. I'll be back in a little bit. I just need to get this set up.
Open it with Dolphin.
Okay, I just got this working. It worked last time I used it, so I don't know why it's... The controller should work now too. I should start doing like a series where I do like the very first game and then I should. Okay. I just. Oh, okay. So. Oh. So I have to press 2. I don't know how you would play this with the one player. This game is probably like one of the best Mario games that there is. Also, make sure to follow my account because I'll do at least one stream every week in December. In like early December, I might not be able to do a stream, but because I'll have to go back to Ohio for Christmas. Once I have like 40 followers, probably, I will do a Among Us live stream. I actually don't know which button starts that. Okay. So I have to use the keyboard and the mouse. Not actually sure how you can go. So I need to make your room? No. Hopefully I'll figure out what I'm talking about. Wait, wasn't there like a secret down here? I'll try to collect all those star coins, but I probably won't be able to. Maybe I'll do like streams where I go back to this game once I've completed it and then get all of the star coins. That'd be cool. Don't know because I'm using like keyboard and mouse. So. I'll probably try to get past the first maybe like 2 worlds in this stream. Also, I'm pretty sure now that I set it up, so this stream will save on here for like 14 days now. It should. So you can like rewatch the stream for 14 days if like I do another stream of this next week and one person like doesn't know what this is, they can just go back and watch this. Just real quick. What am I supposed to? Do I shake the mouse? What am I supposed to do here? I just like to shake the mouse. I actually don't know how I'm supposed to use this. Might have to like look up the controls. I wish there was like a remote you could get that was like a Wii remote, but you could just connect it to like a laptop or something. There might be, but I don't have one. So this is actually really hard. Almost running there, but I'm supposed to do this. Hopefully next stream I'll know like how to do all this stuff. So. Getting Discord notifications from my Discord, but I can't actually check that like right now because I'm streaming, but I did it. I got past the first thing. I wish there was like a way you could just check all of the controls. There might actually be, but I don't know. It made me go into this. Oh, I'm gonna do this. I don't think there's anything. Try to check later if there is, but I can't. Remember. I think last year I played this game again with like my cousins and we beat it. That was really because I have a Wii U actually, so we can play from there. But stuck. Oh, I thought there wasn't anything there. Don't know how to pick those. My cat is trying to open the door. Tiddy, could you stop? Oh, and I just killed myself. I got hit by like three different things. Wait, how am I supposed to do that though? How do I tilt it? There's some stuff that I might not even ever be able to do from here. Like, how am I supposed to do? I just like tilt my laptop. It doesn't work. I mean, maybe I could get up there. Oh, and I died again. This game is running. And I can't even run in this either. Like, it won't tell me how to. I'm gonna lose all of my lives. This is so annoying. If I knew how to run, then I wouldn't be dying like this. I'm gonna test it actually right here. Can I just get this and we'll make me run or something? Wait, I found it out. Yes. It's right click. I can run. I don't even know how to do one really useful thing. And I made it. And I get another life. And I got it off. Nope. Wait. I just realized now I can't go around to the end places. So I can't pick them up. There are probably some levels where I just like won't be able to get past because of that. Yes, I got all of the star coins. Oh, and I can't get them out. Most of the time, I probably won't be able to get a one up from the flag. The first ever Toad House. Wait, is this the... This better be the one with the... Yes, it is. This is one of my most favorite minigames in this. There are only, like, a few minigames in here. This one's definitely the best. Yeah, this one or the one with the cannon. Getting, like, all the wrong ones. And I got Bowser. Oh! Okay, it's no longer my favorite. I got literally all of the other ones that don't match, and then I got another Bowser. Is this the first one of the Yoshis? Or is that like a level after this? Yeah, it was this one. If you got every single coin in Mario, or just like didn't get a coin, that would be fun to do. Can you eat the hammers? I forgot. You can. Can I? Oh, you can throw hammers at him. Wait, so I can just go. I just barely hit him. I'm doing really well on this level. Probably won't miss for the floor. Oh, right, I can't. I forgot that Yoshi can't get it if it's like the top of there. Like the mouth set in. Wait, I can put it. Wait. But this is a mushroom. Is the game glitching or something? He can swallow a mushroom. I didn't even know he could do this. So he can swallow mushroom. And then he can just like. Oh. Wait for him to come back over here. He might despawn, hopefully not, but. Then he can shoot it back up. No, might still be able to get it. Keep getting hit. I'm probably gonna complete the first like two worlds in this and then stop streaming. And I'm like halfway past the first one, so it'll be like a 2-hour stream. I ordered my minions to stuff every annoying toad. They catch into a question mark. If you want to save them, come alone. You won't get any help from your friend Spazzer Jr. Worried about them. Wait, you can carry them? So I could just like throw them into one of those like holes that's just like endless. I could just throw them into one of those. Goomba just took them. I'm gonna go into this level, but not to get the toad. I'm gonna grab him, and I'm gonna throw him in one of those and see what happens. Oh yeah, aren't they like in the question mark box, and then you hit them, and then you can carry the toad? Aren't the mushroom, the mushrooms that you eat to grow bigger, are they just basically heads of the toads? Isn't there one up here? Yeah. Thought he was gonna drop him. Would've gotten the one up if there was one more of them. Oh, I almost made it. I didn't find him. I forgot that I was trying to find Toad. I didn't see him in the level. Maybe it was one of those areas that I couldn't get to because I'm on PC and I can't. And, yeah, so. Okay, so the small castle there. No! And I would have gotten one of those things too if I would have gotten twice. I could see if next stream I could get like my sister to play this or something, because you can play with multiple people. I don't know how you would though, so I'm not sure about that. I made it to the checkpoint. So now I have 8 lives, so. No. Made it. And I got this. So I have how many seconds? Many minutes. So I have a lot of minutes. I have like 7 minutes to complete this level. Yes, I just barely did it. Yes, I made it. I just have to get the firefly and then I can go in there. Also, I don't know all of their names, so I'm not sure who this is. Is this one Larry or Lenny? What were their names? Oh, and I just lost my. Because I forgot how to jump first. Easy. Oh, just hurt my hand on my desk. So I completed half of the world now. So I just have a few more levels in the castle. Also, should I do like the extra levels? Or should, because there's somewhere you can choose two paths, and, yeah, I'm not safe. Should I go down both of them, or just one of them? Oh, this is a water level. I'm probably gonna dive in. forgot how many different types of fish there were. I think the blue ones like chase after you, the red ones don't. I think the green ones give you money. And then there were like those big guys that just like swallow you. I think that was it. They were like the clam things and the squids, but I wouldn't count them as the fish guys. Or in this, at least. I don't know about the other games, but yeah, these are the green ones, or golden. Can't really tell. Did I just open? Just accidentally open Google. Yeah, these guys are the things. I didn't think they were mostly in this level, but... You almost got me. Oh wait, can't you go like up on these guys? No. Remember my brother used to play this game like a lot. That one fish, he's trying to go that way. They're both trying to go that way. And this guy's trying to go that way. Never actually seen that happen before. Where one fish is trying to go one way, and then there's another fish there trying to go a different way. So I don't know, these guys are annoying. Get the one here. Get the one up. Wait, does he not leave that spot? He doesn't. I remember there's a glitch that my brother used to do where you could get like infinite lives. You could get 99 lives from it. But I can't remember what it was. Maybe I'll look it up later on how to do it. I remember he did it on like one account and it got him like 99 lives on that account. Wait, this was the... This is the, yeah, this thing. Power up. I forgot what it was called. It's like... Let's just keep happening. No. Well, at least I got like three different items for it. One ice flower, one fire, and one of the mushroom hat things. I forgot what they were called. I know there were some power-ups that were used for like one game, and then they were just like never used again. Or some that just not many people know about, like the poisonous mushroom. For some reason, I remember this level being easier, so I'm gonna do this. I should do like, sometime soon I might do like a video, I might make a video on YouTube doing a Super Mario enemies tier list. That would be kind of cool. Some of them are actually like good enemies, and then like Goombas aren't really like good, they're basically just basic enemies, but then the like the squids, those guys are annoying. So, some of them are a lot better than others. I think the squid is probably the most annoying Mario character. I thought there was something over here. This is annoying. No! I was stuck there and I didn't even move. There were so many Goombas. lost a remote. Yes, I got a remote. This one though. Remember this being like really hard. This game is probably gonna be 2 times harder than when I played it before, because I actually played it with like one of my cousins. So it was easier. I wish I could actually use this. Wait, no. I don't know if you figure out how to shake the controller. 1, 2. Oh. Somebody just opened Steam, I think. Actually, I don't know what to do. Wait, you can actually speed up time in this? Actually, I don't know what to do. I'm trying to look at every key I can. It's not working. I'll have to come back to this level. It actually won't work now. No, it won't let me quit. Do I really have to just like exit out of this? Or maybe I just wait till like... I just speed this up then. and I have to do this. I shouldn't have tried to do that with all of them. Just keep losing lives because of this. This is so annoying. Why? Why can't I just like keep you stuck here? Now I'm gonna try to actually kill them. Before it's kind of like easier if you don't, because then they're less Goomba, little Goombas. I might actually have to kill them. Well, at least I got some mushrooms. So it takes about like an hour and 15 minutes, an hour and 10 minutes to actually get through this entire world. Or it will take about that long. My nose is still a little stuffy today, so today's like the first day that I would actually even be able to stream. This is the first level that these guys are. I've been streaming for an hour now. I'm about to beat world one. of the key to the second world. So it took me 1 hour and 3 minutes to beat the first world, but I wasn't speedrunning it, and I wasn't on, and I didn't have the controller. So it's still not really good time, though. It would probably take me like 12 hours or something to get past all the worlds. Because there are a few really hard levels that I could never get past. Well, I did get past them eventually, but it took me like 1 hour. Like 1/2 hour. I might do like 1.5 worlds each stream, because I don't know. And you get to a save point then too. I might not do all of the levels. I'll probably go back and do them, but you know. Oh yeah, this was fun. No, but I can't pick this up. So 1. Shake this or something? It doesn't work if I shake my laptop. I'm just gonna have to get past this level without using it, I guess. So far I got to. It's upside down. It's a D. Oh, this part is actually kind of fun. You can get one of those guys and then you can just keep jumping over it. It's really fun. Also down here there's a secret. I remember this because we tried doing it like 30 different times. Or we wanted to check, but we might have like died, so we had like someone stay up there and one of us go down. I think you get like a lot of coins from this. You get like 200 coins from this. Yeah, because like this, all of these, so you get like at least 2 1-ups from that. I only got like 1.5 that time. If there are more people, then you can get more of the coins. Oh wait, there's probably a gold coin down there. But I guess I'll just skip it because I'm probably not gonna get all of them anyway. So I've been streaming for 1 hour and 10 minutes. Also, so yeah, you should be able to go back and watch this stream over for 14 days. You should be able to. And then, since it saves, I might be able to actually upload it onto YouTube. But, some people would be able to go back and watch it even after it unsaves on here. Also, wait, let me do something for a second. It's definitely not the one I fit, at least. I have to go like all the way to the other side now. It's probably one there. Most of all of this. No, there were like three more things I could have gotten. So I got one fire flower, one of the mushrooms that makes you fly, I forgot what they were, two of the mini mushrooms, and one star, I think. So I'm gonna do this one. And then the castle, or the mini castle thing, and then I'm gonna end the stream. So we'll probably be at like 1.5 hours into the stream then. It's over here. It's probably gonna be like one up. Nope, there's just a one. See anything? I'm really shooting fireballs from like all the way over there. For some reason I forgot that you can shoot fire at the literal. It's pretty much just fire. So why I thought you couldn't do that. Hey, I can see it. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I just accidentally turned the... I thought I, and I accidentally just, like, turned off my laptop. After I beat this castle, then I'm gonna be done streaming. Or maybe I'll do the Toad House and then I'll be done. So I have 15 lives, so... Thank you. have to go into a fight with, like, if he hits me once, then I'm dead. So I'm probably gonna have to redo most of this. Yes. So, I made it past world, 1, and I'm halfway through world 2. So, next stream that I do on this, which will probably be next week, because I think tomorrow I'm going to do an Among Us live stream. Next time I stream this, I'll complete World 2, and then I will complete World 3. So, yeah. Also, remember to follow my Twitch account, subscribe to my YouTube channel, join the Discord, and donate. Yeah, bye.